earlier on the way here, I was hungry and I was thinking, oh, what should I eat when I get there? And I thought, oh, I wonder what Noel's up to. I'll eat with him. But I thought, I wonder what Noel's eating. And I couldn't imagine you eating. The only thing I could picture you eating was a disco ball.
You know what you mean? It is disappointing when you see Noel eating. He was eating sausage, mash and peas out of a polystyrene container.
I know, it ruins it.
It's the illusion.
Two things I can't stand are food and time.
Time as in the...
Yeah, the concept of time. I've blown Rod's mind.
What do you mean? Yeah, no,
well, you know when they invented time, went, right, 7 o'clock
they didn't
now.
Invent what, time. They didn't invent time, Noel.
What do you mean?
Nobody invented time.
Yes, of course they did. It's
no,
a
they
construct.
Didn't. They didn't invent time. It's always been there.
What?
He wasn't expecting this when he took the job on.
Wait. Let's come
it's
up with an answer.
It's to do with the sun.
Well, that's such a vague comeback.
How does it work quickly, the whole time thing, Ella?
Well, because obviously there's night time and daytime.
Yes. Oh, thank you very much.
There you go.